Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Record of Agarest War. Last time, we were betrayed. This time, hopefully we get revenge. Personally, I don't like being betrayed. I don't like traitors. Oh boy, an exploration point. Huh. Actually, we haven't had this in a while. What the heck is this thing recording? Well, hopefully it comes out right. Anyways. Alright, so here we are. Oh, no. Actually, I don't have a map of this place. Whatever, I'm gonna wing it. Oh, bracelet. Yeah, I'm sure there's nothing too spectacular out here anyways. Anyway, so, where have I been? What have I been up to? Well, those are very, very, very easy questions. Where have I been? Well, I've been home, obviously. I've been quite busy with school since the start of the semester, which was about last month. Yeah. And, like, ever since then, every day's been just about the same, where I'd wake up, go to class, come home a couple hours. Ooh, I didn't see what that was. Come home a couple hours later and do homework. Oh, but in between coming home and doing homework, there's the period where I just get really, really, really drowsy, and like I'm usually like I'll be watching a video or. Well, usually this doesn't happen when I'm eating, but I'm like watching a video or like reading something, and like I'll start nodding off, start falling asleep. So yeah, that takes up like a good hour just fighting off my sleep. Oh, I don't like this formation at all. Yeah, this is not a good thing. They're so spread out, what the heck? Alright, there's something we can do though. Yes. Yes, here we go. Okay, but yeah, lately I've just been really tired. I haven't really been doing much outside of just school. And then, like, at school, I'll hang out with friends. And good stuff like that, but. Yeah. Usually when I come home, I just crash. And then, I wake up and panic because I crashed and I didn't do my homework. So, yeah, that's a thing. But I decided, wow, I killed it. Oh, dude, that worked a whole lot better than I thought it would. I wasn't even fully paying attention. I was expecting that to go a little, take a bit longer, but hey, good for me. Anyways. Anyways, I've just been tired. Let's see, in my free time, I don't know if I've mentioned it, but I've been playing the old Neptunia V, like the one that came out in 2012 in Japan, 2013 in the US. So I've been playing that, working on platinuming the English version, because I've already platinumed the Japanese version, and Revis gave me the English version. Oh, I didn't see that either. I need to stop doing that. Anyways, yeah, he gave me the English version, and I figured, what the heck, I'll get the trophies. But of course, obviously, I waited a few years. There, Dark Raid. We got Dark Raid. I waited a few years, like 2 or 3 actually. Yeah, somewhere around there. And then, I finally got around to it just recently. So I've been playing that, trying to platinum that. Hey, it's a Dargon. I remember he's got a pretty decent drop, or like something worth stealing, the Mist Dragon. It might have something to do with, well, I'm fairly sure it has something to do with alchemy. Like creating a weapon or something. Like, if for title hunting, I remember the Mist Dragon playing a pretty vital role. Alright, there's two ways I can approach this. I can kill the Goblin Kings, which I am going to do. I'm not going to focus on killing the Mist Dargon yet. And yeah, I'm just going to build up Leo's SP. Yeah, SP. Whatever it is you get for killing enemies. And then hopefully I can like turn around and Howling Blade kill this Dargon and be on our way. Uh-oh. And kill the other goblin. Well, that's embarrassing. Ooh, we can work with Furia. Okay. She can do Axel Rave by herself and then Square Cross. There we go. Hopefully that kills. Oh my goodness, that's not gonna kill. Okay, what was I talking about prior to this? Oh. I want Leo to get the points. Whatever. Whoop. Huh? Yeah, so I've been lazy recently, and today I've decided to not be lazy. So, yeah, here we are today. Also, I was talking about what I was doing. In addition to playing Neptunia, I've also been playing the Love Live School Idol Festival. Project is the anime. But yes, I have been playing School Idol Festival on iOS, the app game, fairly religiously, since it's a freemium mobile social game. It runs on the stamina system, where when you're out of stamina you can't play, so you go do other things, and that just so happens to be perfect for me, because I can't do, like, I normally can't do too many things for too long anyways, so that's perfect. So yeah, I'll like just play a few songs. Play a few songs, and then do something else when I'm out of LP. It's pretty great, pretty fun. I've come to really like Muse. It's the name of the group. I've come to like the Muse girls, and yeah, it's been fun times for me. I don't know if I'd really recommend it. It is pretty. Yeah, the reason I got into it was because it's a rhythm game of sorts. Yeah. Alright, there we go. We're gonna overkill this Dargon. But yeah, the reason I got into it was because it's a rhythm game, and I actually, like, originally started playing it when I was in Japan this past summer. And that's where I really played it a lot. And my friends would make fun of me, because they suck. They don't know. Like, every time they saw me, I was usually playing it. Yeah, like during our little couple minute breaks in between classes and lessons and whatnot. But hey, it's a fun game. And if you aren't afraid of being brainwashed or becoming like too over invested into the game, then I sure go ahead, try it. You'll probably enjoy it as much as I do, maybe more. But yeah, that's what I've been playing and doing with my time recently. Nothing too outstanding, nothing too fun. Just trying to be a fairly responsible student and try to maintain my well-being. But you know, can't have your cake and eat it too. I don't know why I really like that saying, but yeah, I just say it whenever I get the chance. Alright, so Dargan died. I didn't really overkill it. No big deal. Wow, Furia. This is a lot of points. Too bad it doesn't really matter. You saw how useless she was. Jeez. But yeah. And I got to thinking, how long have I been playing this game? Like, over the course of me starting, like the first episode to now, it's probably been well over like a year or two. Pretty crazy. And then you come look at this and I'm like kind of halfway through the game. That's also pretty crazy. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's go north. I'm telling you, man, this game is so long. It's insane. Hopefully I can finish it and move on to other things. Because, to be honest... Well, you know, now that I think about it, I feel like I've been here before. Now that I think about it, I don't think I would want to get any platinum twice. Honestly. Oh! Accessories too. A book! Yeah, I don't think I'd want to get any platinum twice. Definitely not Mugen Souls. Not Mugen Souls 1. That drove me insane. Yeah, that was just not cool. Hey, it's the Mist Dargan. Aw, man. Oh. Pardon me. Yeah. He does look really evil. Not gonna lie. Oh yeah, this must be tough for Borderman. I mean, Master Ellis was stolen. So, he's got a good reason to be. What the hell is this formation? What? Oh my goodness. Okay, whatever. But yeah, you can't blame Borgnine for being so incredibly angry. Oh, it's just us versus the dragon? I don't know, is he stronger than the one I just fought? Oh, he heals 12% of his health. He's got pretty decent, he's got pretty decent attack and magic. Okay, that's both physical and magic. Okay. Alright, so... Yeah, Let's do this. Alright, I don't know how well finding this thing's gonna go. I mean, clearly he's gotta absorb water. Oh dude, right off the bat he's gonna hit like all of us. Huh, he didn't hit Fury. How long is this attack gonna go on? Oh boy, again! Ow, 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 ow. Well, at least Zerva's healing from it. No, not Eason, stop! Yeah, right now I'm just building up AP. I also built up some SP because we got kind of got bopped. Man, he really, really hurt. Like, Winfield's almost dead. Vera Lore's halfway. Yeah, Winfield's almost dead. Everyone else is about halfway. Zerva's healing. And Leo's about 25%. Pretty unsettling when Leo gets so low. Alright, so what we're gonna do is good old fashioned cross blade into punches into more punches because why not? There we go. Axe Rave. Just because. I didn't think that would do anything. I don't remember why I have Blast. I doubt it'll work, but I can try to paralyze him. But I highly, highly doubt it'll work. This, and then Square Cross, and then Stardust. Or Fire. No, Impulse. Yeah, let's do Impulse. That way I don't use all of my AP, but like also I'll take a decent chunk of its health off. Hopefully I don't just... Okay. There's no way this thing's just gonna die. Yeah, I just wanna take a bit of his health away. I ended the combo with magic, so just in case it has counter, which I'm not sure it does, but if it does have counter, he won't be able to counter me, because you can't counter magic. That's just the way of the world. Also, I didn't see he got paralyzed, so too bad. Too bad, so sad. Wasn't counting on it. Alright, took off a decent chunk. Then the next turn, well, the next turn, if everybody doesn't die, we can finish him off, I guess. I don't know. It's gonna be really tough to get an overkill on this thing without SP. Ooh, I do have this. Oh, and he goes, like, pretty late, so that's good. And everybody got a lot of points. Got a lot of AP. Okay, so, here is what we are going to do. I can start with Howling Blade. That probably weaken his break a lot. Then we can have Borgnine and Winfield go at it. Yeah. I think first hit Yeah, burst hit and power attack is a thing. Let's see, that leaves Leo at 48. He also has burst hit. Oh, I should use gravity on. Yeah. Okay. Alright, rewrite everything. Meltdown, that'll drop his stats. So hopefully, that'll like bring down his defense and stuff, and I can do more damage. Which is always nice. There's no such thing as too much damage unless I'm receiving it. Power attack, burst hit, power attack. Yeah, all these power bursts. Let's see, after that, we can do... Go for rushes, but I think I'd want to hold that after. What can Shadow Sting link into? Yeah, that works. Okay. And then... Fury is not that strong, so she's... she also doesn't offer that much break. So overall, she's not too helpful. Oh, actually. But I can still... still save her for later. Alright, Winfield is just about spent. I mean, Zerva is just about spent. Miralora hasn't done anything. I mean, she can just kind of go to town. It's a bunch of single... Actually, don't use Earth. I don't think Earth will work on them. Oh, man. I wish I remember what Solid Caliber Charged Blast go into. Like, I checked the Esoteric book, but I never remember. Oh. Well, that's too bad. Let's see if I do... Okay. Yeah, so we're just gonna do one crossblade. Because I'd rather have execution than... Yeah, I'd rather have execution go off instead of double crossblade. I think that's all for Viralor. Yeah, we'll just deadly blow for no reason. Deadly blow to spend the points, and then we will go into Axel Raves. Yay! Then we go ahead and do an Earth Spike because water won't work. We'll do a blast. And there we go. Execution to finish it all off. Hopefully to execute him. If Meltdown doesn't do damage, it'll at least drop his stats. I think. I'm pretty sure. I hope. Crush him. Yeah, 1.5k, and all of his stats drop. Again, I don't know if I've talked about it. I'm pretty sure I did. I feel like I did. Talking about, like, stat manipulation. Like, how effective is it really? Because, me personally, I've never messed with it. Maybe that's a mistake? I don't know. I have no reason to believe otherwise, but... I mean, usually having higher stats is a good thing. I just wish the game would tell you how much exactly. Yeah, I wish the game said how much a skill affected... How much of a boost I'm getting. That would make it a whole lot easier to tell if I was getting... Like, if I was getting actual value out of the... Out of spending precious AP to buff myself. Also, This was very silly on my part. I didn't even check. I didn't even bother to check if this thing had parry or magic deflection, whatever it's called, to avoid damage when he's low. So thank goodness he didn't have any of that, because that would have been super GG on my part. Okay, he's dead. That just leaves Deadly Blow. Yes, the rage. Man, this guy's break, it's so low. But if Leo managed to overkill him from this, like just his execute, I'd be impressed. You could color me impressed. I'm not counting on it. Yeah, actual raid. Maybe if it was fanatic raid. Nice. Punched him with a mountain. Blast, I forgot about that. Didn't really do anything. Right, execution. Man, he's getting pretty close. No way, he's not gonna do it. Is he gonna do it? No. Oh man, is he gonna do it? Oh no. So close. Is it just a teeny, little teeny bit left? Oh man. Wow, he got really close. I didn't expect to even get that close. Thrust! Heyo. Well, that was fun. Take that, Targan. Oh yeah. Nice.
ゴブリンや多くどものような下等な奴らの慰み者などにせよ貴様は腕輪の力を取り戻すため大切な贄だが丁重にもてなせと仰せつかっている必要なものがあればそやつに申し付ける。
バシタール、あなたはグルグの仲間だったの？仲間か。そうだとも言えるな。ずっと私たちを騙していたのに、いつでも裏切ろうと思えばできたのに、なんで今なの？みんなあなたのことを頼りにしていたのに、それなのに。それは光栄なことだ。それは貴様らの思い込みである。俺の知るところでは。 貴様がどう考えても俺は俺であり常に闇と共にあったのだ。時期に迎えが来る。残された時間を有効に使うのだ。
俺との約束は忘れていないだろうな。お前が逃げられるように手はずしたのはこの俺だぞ。
それに見張りの位置を教えたのもな。俺が信用できない。当然だ。ほう、これはいいなこと。心外だな。仲間を平然と裏切った貴様がよく言う。うるさい。お前だって俺と同じじゃないか。この俺が貴様のような薄汚い裏切り者と同じだと
笑わせてくれるわ。何がおかしい。あの女のことであれば約束は守ろう。無論貴様が我が主の期待を裏切らねばの話だ。引き返す道なんてないんだ。どれだけの覚悟があるかなんて今更聞くな。そうだ。ここは貴様に任せる。
牢の中の品に手を出そうとするものがある。容赦なく切り捨て、無論貴様も含めたら変な気は起こさぬ。誰がそんな気を起こすものか。俺はあのハルピュイアの女以外は眼中にないから。だからこそここを任せるシルビーと言ったか。
あの女が欲しければ態度と結果で示すこと。
That's that. made it out of the dungeon, quote unquote, and we're left with two battles. You know, I might as well. Yeah, let's do a battle, and then I can do the other one off screen. Oh my gosh, why surprise? Why? Okay. So they have these Gorgons. They're pretty new. There we go. Alright, doesn't matter what happens. Or doesn't matter who goes where. As long as I get Zerva and Leo together. Oh goodness. As long as I get Leo and Zerva together and the enemies line up in a way that crossblades does serious damage. Right now it's looking like it'll do okay, pretty decent damage. If I can get Leo right here, this would be optimal. Where I am right now, yeah, it's pretty good. It's decent, could be better. But if he was right here, he would get four targets. I think it would hit this. I think it hits this far. It's pretty amazing how far it hits. Actually, this would be way optimal. How would I do that? Honestly, I don't think there's any way for me to do that without being able to attack this Ice Knight. And even then, I don't think I have a skill that lets me attack two squares away. So maybe Stardust, but that's probably pushing it. I'm gonna try though. Borgnine has access to over there, so we're gonna let these enemies go. Hopefully they don't kill anybody. Okay, they're changing their formation. That's another thing I didn't think about. They're also beating down. Oh, nice headbangs.
Yeah, they're not.
They're also beating down, so I don't know why they hate him so much. Okay, you can stop now. Oh no, is he a goner? No. Not a goner, he's just a stick. Furia might be in danger. Yes. Okay, well. Made Borgnine mad. I'm pretty sure it made Leo mad too. Actually, I kind of wish Winfield died. Oh no. How could my plan backfire so hard? Okay, I made a mistake. And he's dead. Great. whatever. Magic Light Field, he's gonna die. Most likely. Impulse. There. You're dead. Please. Please be dead. Oh my goodness. Not even close. Okay. So, I overestimated your lore. And that was my mistake. However, pretty sure Borgnine can do work. Please. Udo KO. Still no good. Udo. Oh boy. Golly me, I am in trouble. I misplayed this so hard. Okay. No worries, put her on Vitality Plus. Oh, that's probably why he was so strong. But even then, he was much too strong for just a vitality up. Okay. So, right here, I am going to Howling Blade. That will kill those two. Then the good old double blade. Double cross blade. There. That puts us in advantageous position. Take that. Wow. Okay, that kind of sucks. Howling Blade you, just to kill you. There we go. I kind of want to Howling Blade him. Yes, okay, here we go. Remove Leo here. Power attack. Counter. Ow! Okay. The reason I did that was so that Zerva could revive Windfield. And then Leo can finish the job. Oh, and we can use Dark Vanish. It's not that great, but man, look at the break. The only reason Dark Vanish isn't that great is because Zerva doesn't have a lot of magic. Right now, his scythe is physical damage oriented, so a lot of his actually, I think all of his what are they called? Special skills? All of his special skills are practically useless, other than for strictly for break. They're high break numbers. But aside from that, useless. They are garbago. They suck because of his scythe. But once we get him a more magical scythe, it'll be a lot more useful. Anyways, with that, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. I'm actually getting a bit hungry, so I'm gonna eat. And then, well, I gotta edit this video and whatnot, so I'll eat and edit. Hey, hey! If you know me, I'm all about efficiency. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. I wanna thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to join me again next time, as we continue to make our press towards finding Vashtor and stupid bastard Harupia? Yeah, Keith, that's his name. Keith Bastard. We're gonna kill him. We might not kill him. We're gonna beat him down, though. Can't steal our girls and expect to get away with it. Anyways, I'm gonna try to be better about uploading. I know I probably said that a lot, but I don't know. We'll see if this time is any different, because I always feel like I will, but then sometimes I don't. So hopefully I can be a better person and stick to my word. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you all next time.